but it won't be your last match.
Kicking it off here with the first two combatants.
Talk about drawing the short straw. I don't like these competitors' chances at all.
elimination. No, reverses it. Just a step quicker, it looks like. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Could very well get dumped out here.
A compromising position to be in during a match like this, for sure.
Trying for the elimination here. Beautiful technique.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Up in the fireman's carry.
You never count AJ Styles out, but a few losses of note are coming from bigger opponents who countered aerial attack.
If you're going to beat Styles, you need a strong move.
Roman Reigns barely escaped their rivalry, but he got two big wins with some well-timed spears. AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
To avoid damage so quick.
And now that one's countered.
Wow, that was impressive, Michael.
It's starting to look bleak for him now. He's absolutely running on fumes right now.
Like everybody else, he's probably dreamed of main eventing WrestleMania. Given how he looks right now,
boy, the top just flies, doesn't it?
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Aleister Black.
Not sure how much he has left.
Here he comes, and he's got as good a chance as any to win this thing.
Maybe a better chance, if you ask me.
Head him up, got the head scissors on.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. This could spell trouble, Corey.
Without a doubt. In fact, I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Up and...
What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Ooh, what impact.
Nailed it.
Harsh impact.
Nothing. A new superstar entering the fray here. This should be interesting. Aleister Black with a nice reversal. He's too quick for him there. Oh, what a slam. Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
Aleister Black.
There's the elimination for it. What took him so long? When this guy's on, look out.
Now this is why AJ Styles is the face that runs the place.
Here it comes. He's got him.
But it's true here. It ain't over until it's over.
Oh, and you can tell he's got evil intentions on his mind.
In a match like this, you have to, Michael.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Super kick! Gosh!
He looks a bit off his game here. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Yeah, but the guys at the ring right now, he's just as capable as any of winning this thing.
AJ Styles.
Take a trip home, shall we?
Oh!
The Florida Keys.
Whoa, down he goes. That was impressive, Cole. Lightning fast reflexes. Boom! A knee right to the face.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. That's what you call a bad landing.
Be right now. Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got
the outside.
Here he comes, fellas.
And he looks determined as ever.
Specifically targeting the leg.
Down to the floor. That was amazing.
Could be trouble here, guys. Look out, a possible elimination coming up.
Oh,
there's the elimination. You've got to believe this one's over. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to need to find a way to fire.
The WWE Universe is counting in number 12.
Is the entire complexion of this match.
Oh, my right!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
He's back in control here.
Oh, my clothesline.
Perfectly delivered.
Counter here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And there's his speed paying off. Oh, what a sleeper slam!
Oh, boy, he is close.
Going all the way up.
Don't you dare get up, man.
He has him right where he wants him.
It comes. Look at the height.
There it is.
This is it.
I don't know how much more of this he can take.
You have to wonder how much longer he can.
Auto driver.
And gets out of harm's way.
Oh boy, that could have been bad.
Competitor has been eliminated.
Look out, this changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
This could be all she wrote.
When we look at the pressure.
Can he finish the job? Has got trouble written all over it, guys.
Yeah, this might very well lead to an elimination.
And a spinning sit-out powerbomb! Could very well get dumped out here.
A compromising position to be in during a match like...
Here we go!
There's the elimination, Byron. That was amazing.
This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect to make some noise here tonight.
Bullseye!
Going for the big one.
Butterfly DDT!
I'm not sure how much he has left. Yeah, there may be no getting up from that.
One of my favorite things about the Royal Rumble really is the element of surprise. You just never know who's going to come out next.
Oh, what a forearm!
escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
We're about to get another one.
He's starting to feel it here. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
The Royal Rumble match.
Oh, and a butterfly DDT. Nicely done.
He's looking good now, guys.
How's Olmos going to survive?
I don't think he is. Things are about to heat up here, guys. I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
He's on the defensive here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Cool boy from behind, rolls through.
Incredible drop.
Oh, it's over.
That'll likely do it, Michael.
Looking like himself here.
He's going to listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
This could spell trouble, Corey,
without a doubt. In fact, I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to elimination.
This adds a whole new dimension to this match.
Are you kidding me?
Beautiful technique. Sharp knee. On the mark.
Suplex.
He's taking some offense. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Yeah, but of the guys in the ring right now, he's just as capable as any of winning this thing and going on to WrestleMania.
The 2014 World Rumble match has so many rivalries, debuts, and streaks. All of
we are moments away from the next entrant. Big time slam.
Vicious.
Wow, this shakes things up a bit, to say the least.
Brutal knee right to the face.
He's in control now.
Byron, I remember calling the action at the 2014 Royal Rumble and was shocked when I heard my broadcast colleague JBL's entrance music. That night, the self-professed wrestling god entered his very first Royal Rumble match. But there was one superstar who made his Rumble match.
There's the elimination, Byron. That was amazing.
There's the elimination for it.
What took him so long?
Guys, I don't think we can watch a Royal Rumble match without mentioning the mastermind behind the epic event. Of course, that person is WWE Hall of Famer, Pat Patton.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty! Go to sleep, GTS! Night-night. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Just as devastating the second time around.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Reflecting a bit more on Pat Patterson creating the Rumble, I can tell you that the concept wasn't initially welcomed with great fondness.
Imagine the incredible impact.
Now that's what I call making a statement. Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS. Night, night.
But he's got to capitalize.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Of course, it's a long-standing tradition that the winner of the Royal Rumble goes on to main event WrestleMania. But newer fans might not realize that the rules did not go into effect until 1993.
It's Drew McIntyre's turn. Here he goes.
Harsh impact.
Can you believe it?
Over. There is no coming back from that one.
All that's left now is for McIntyre to finish this.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Showing some quickness there.
avoids trouble there. And it's reversed. McAdale.
That should do it.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a clutch.
And now it's number 21.
It's crunch time. Oh, man, what a hit. Corey, what do you think of his chances here tonight?
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
I don't think I've seen a superstar more driven to succeed than Drew McIntyre. When he was released in 2014, McIntyre said he'd be back, and that's exactly what happened.
Well, McIntyre really took a negative and turned it into a positive. Instead of feeling sorry for himself and blaming everybody else, he traveled the globe and made himself an even bigger star.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Setting up for it!
Momentum clearly in his corner.
Whoa, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys, without a doubt.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Uh-oh.
What a hurt to run. Drew McIntyre beginning to look a little uneasy. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
Give him credit, guys. He's not giving up. And with so much on the line, that's exactly the attitude you have to have in a match like this.
But if you're counting him out now, if you haven't been paying attention, he has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
No, he reverses it. Oh, what an enziguri right in the ear.
He's on the defensive here, but it's going to take a lot more than that.
Here we go in entry 23.
You can't wait.
Here he comes, Roman Reigns.
Definitely worked.
Roman Reigns needed
all the momentum.
with an exclamation point, no less.
Beginning of the end, Michael.
But now, can Goldberg capitalize?
After a decision by then WWE President Tunney, the WWE champ,
we're about to get another one.
Showing off some of his speed there. And now it's Kevin Owens. Tapped into an energy source and he's going strong.
According to sports entertainment historians, the 1992 Royal Rumble will always be considered one of the greatest Rumble matches of all time because of the amazing collection of superstars who competed in that match. Listen to these names. Rowdy Roddy Piper, Randy Macho Man Savage, Jimmy Superfly Snuka, Jake the Snake Roberts, Shawn Michaels, Sergeant Slaughter, and Nature Boy Ric Flair.
That was a magical night when Nature Boy Ric Flair won the Royal Rumble and became the undisputed WWE.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Tear the features clean off your feet. Ain't that going to go quietly?
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Guys, whoever wins this match tonight will forever be ingrained in one of the most exclusive and elite.
Looking at it.
He's starting to stagger a bit.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
The Royal Rumble match will absolutely test your resolve, guy. And that's it.
This might be it.
Oh, my. I'm not sure how much he has left. Hopefully Goldberg can recover.
Boom!
Looks like
powerbomb.
Wait, wait, no, no, no.
That might be enough.
Are you kidding?
Goes down hard. That could have been disastrous, Byron.
Are we being eliminated?
Look at this big.
We're running out of options.
Bonnie dodges out of the way. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
The Undertaker making a move. When this guy's on, look out.
Look at the height from the Phenom.
Thunderous slam. There's no way, not from here. No, 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 no.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nobody does. There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
There's no stopping this 6'4", 285 pounder. He's a powerhouse of the likes we've never seen before and very well may never see again.
Undertaker can see. Undertaker is setting it up.
Wow, I thought he was gone.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know he could be a major difference maker here.
Goldberg looking to end it all. What a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael. The 2014 Royal Rumble match has so many rivalries, debuts, and streaks all in one that made for an exciting night in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. The match saw Kane make his 15th consecutive appearance in the Royal Rumble match and the Rumble debuts of The Shield and Rusev since
Look at this movie in.
Oh, my.
Just a crushing blow from Goldberg. That could have been disastrous, Byron.
Oh, that's a really surprise. We didn't see elimination there.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Rumble saw more than 52,000 members of the WWE Universe go to the Alamo Dome in San Antonio, Texas. It was one of the most exciting Rumble matches in recent memory. And I couldn't help but notice the amount of WWE superstars who were first NXT superstars who have now made an impact during one of the biggest events in WWE.
Better watch out. Goldberg is fired up now. When this guy's on, look out.
Uh-oh. Going for the run. Chop slam. But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
Beautiful technique.
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
You know, guys, where a superstar enters really can make a difference. Of course, he's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He always had great stamina. See him in the last two. This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg with the jackhammer.
Now it's time to capitalize.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. He's making a statement here with this natural elimination.
It's going to be one of these three superstars that will headline this year's WrestleMania.
Look out, a possible elimination coming up. Curious what the thought process is here, Corey.
Whatever it is, it's flawed. You never let up on an opponent like that.
Off the fall that hurts, the sudden stop at the end.
Yeah, he hit.
Oh, that's what he was looking for, Michael.
Setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the
jackhammer.
Let's look at this one more time, Cole.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg. With the jackhammer.
Just a crushing blow from Goldberg. Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
Belly to belly. Vicious.
Spine buster. Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one. He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
It's about to get bad. Quick thinking to avoid that one.
Whoa, the Undertaker caught that one.
Tapped into an energy source and he's strong.
We have
Spear! Spear!
The thing, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Goldberg better not waste this opportunity.
He won't.
This is what one of the best in the business.
Oh my God!
This one is over.
Hopefully Goldberg can recover. Oh my goodness!
Who's doing pile driver?
That has got to be it.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
And it's the Undertaker able to break through.
Oh, what a really great swinging neckbreaker.
Goldberg is looking golden right now.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
job of turning that around.
Jackhammer!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Undertaker dodged that one.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Dirty superstars, and in about an hour, O'Larian just a crushing blow.
Winner.
Wow, what is that here in this elimination?